know whether I need to do something to actually spawn the big... Oh, they're on fire. Okay, cool. There they are. I don't know where they came from. Oh, I got battered then.
You have been slain.
My minions were not the most useful. Phoenix still isn't up. Oh, they weren't joking. Whoa, that was quick. Get the archers, not me. What are you doing, man?
You have been
that dude's pretty tough. Wow, 40 seconds of doing nothing. On the ropes though, he's almost half dead. Oh, should I go and get the buffs along the way? This works with an Xbox controller as well. Take the health buffs. I probably don't need to bother with the speed buff. The next one along this line is attack. So I guess I'll get that. Something a bit more useful. He went down pretty quick. Okay, I've got health and attack. So I really need to push up and wipe him out. To me again. A full 40 seconds, one more time. Hopefully only one more time. Oh, he's flashing. Wow, my minion's gonna kill him. That's amazing. It's over. My first game, I'm gonna see at the end of it, and I'm not gonna actually see the end of it. Oh, that was a phoenix.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
Go, minions!
Oh no.
No! Just realised that's not even the Minotaur's health, it's the other guy, the other god. Yes, yes, yes! Boom! Awesome. I think that's pretty good for a first game. Finally! A MOBA thing that I can actually play and enjoy. And I really need to see how you use the Xbox controller. I guess I'll do that next time. Awesome. Love you, bye!